happen to be a big fan of love. I love romance. I love beautiful couples who respect one another. Couples who don't put one another in harm's way.
You must love the essence of Ed and Beth Phoenix. Right?
I like my love to be a little more understated, much like Miz and Maryse.
You like the love that lies. Those clothes are understated to you? Very good point, Jimmy. The Miz was out here desperately trying to be a spin artist, trying to save face. But the Miz cannot ignore the fact that he was outsmarted in a loss to Edge at day one.
Or some would say the match is interrupted by a WWE Hall of Famer by surprise.
You were saying, Maryse?
Yeah, that's what we figured. Yeah. You know, Mike, most people would take the L and move on. Unfortunately, I know you better than that. I knew that you'd come out here and you'd bitch and moan and whine and complain and make every excuse in the book as to why I beat you at day one. I mean, it could have been the Browns lost last week. What else is new? You need your socks starched. You dropped a deuce in your drawers the minute you heard best music. Do I need to illustrate to everyone here in South Carolina exactly what a hypocrite you are? What, you got nothing? For once, The Miz is at a loss for words. Did not know that was possible. Oh, and by the way, I don't ask Beth to help me fight my battles.
Yeah, everything that went down at day one, let's be clear, that was all my idea.
And my idea is this. You want to rectify this travesty that happened at day one with a victory for yourself, right? Even though you picked this fight with me, even though what happened at day one would have happened whether Beth was involved or not, I'm just crazy enough to give you what you want. Actually, we're gonna give you what you want. See, bear with me here. Imagine a huge marquee, lights, huge letters, The Miz and Maryse, the It Couple, versus the Rated R Superstar and the Glamazon, the Grit Couple, at the Royal Rumble. What do you say? Gorgeous, vivacious, intelligent star and executive producer of USA Network's hit reality show, Miz and Mrs. The sexiest alchemist. Owner of her own moisturizer line that sells out everywhere. President of Mad Row Productions. WWE superstar. One of the longest reigning Divas champions in the history of this company. My wife, the mother of my children. Teaming together to go against you and the Glamazon Beth Phoenix.
Miz, a simple yes or no would suffice. So what's it gonna be?
We accept!
Oh! Out of a we accept. And it is accept for the both of them.
Yeah, Maryse clearly not happy with the Miz's decision to accept the challenge.
Well, another superstar looking to bounce back from day one. Of course, the former champion, Big E, is in the back now.
He's got some making up to do.